like some Ottawa Senators defense targets. So if you're not going for the big, like a Chikrin or a player like that, it would have to be like a smaller option. So like the Anaheim Ducks, I don't know if it's a Klingberg, but the Anaheim Ducks could trade a guy like Shattenkirk, maybe Kulikov. Like that's the kind of defenseman I feel like the Sens would go after, like a Kulikov or Shattenkirk. Or if I go look at other options around the league, like, I don't know, a Detroit, like a couple depth defensemen. If Ottawa was to somehow see some improvement towards the playoff spot again, I just don't see them making a big move until the offseason again. They made their big moves last offseason. It hasn't worked out to the fullest. If it's a small addition like a Kulikov, I could see that. A Fabro, I've seen that. But like when I saw these Seth Jones rumors for Ottawa, I was just like, what's the point of that? Like, what's the point of taking on a contract, giving up assets for it, and then at that point, it's just dumb. So, I think for Ottawa, they're going to have to look at that low-key addition, kind of like the Connor Timmins addition, as I said. It's not going to be anything big, unless they truly shock us. But I truly think they should, their main, like, concern, their main objective should be re-signing Alex DeBrincat, 100%. I don't know how anyone could disagree with that. You've seen how DeBrincat's been, especially lately. He's shown to be arguably the best player on the Sens. So DeBrincat's got to be the priority to re-sign. And then you go for maybe a depth guy. And then maybe in the offseason, whether it's a buyout or trying to flip Zaitsev, that's your objective. At this point, the Sens have their core. Like, a Chikrin is not going to save the Sens season. It's just a matter of if they're going to turn it around, they turn it around. And then at the deadline, you make a move. But I would just say if you're making a big move, it's got to wait till the offseason. The Sens can maybe tinker at a guy that will just filler on that right side. But I think they have to wait for the offseason, dump that Zaitsev contract, and then we'll see what happens.